Hello children, a very good morning to all of you. Children, be ready with your maths workbook, pencil and eraser. Okay, we are going to do page number 33 and 34 today, and the name of the topic is counting by tens. What is the name of the topic? Counting by tens. Okay, and page number 24 is for your homework. Okay, page number 24 is your homework. So shall we begin with page 33 and 34? Okay, so when you open page 33, this is what you can see. Counting by tens. Write today's date. Now just see to what I am reading from the book. Okay, see and understand. Now in the first picture, children, we can see carrots, isn't it? But we can see carrots in three groups. In the first group, it says 9 carrots. And in the second group, it says 1 carrot. Isn't it? Yes. And in the third group, it says 1 10. Now, what do we mean by that? Now, look here. In the first group, we have 9 carrots. Okay. In the second group, we have 1 carrot. So 9 plus 1 is how much? Count on your fingers and tell me. In the third group, we see 10 carats. Why 10 carats? Because 9 plus 1 is 10. Okay. Now, look at the next one. It says, count and trace the numbers. On the right hand side, you have the numbers given in dotted lines. You have to trace all those numbers. Okay. Now look at the first picture. It says 1 10 is 10. And you can see ice creams. Now count and see how many ice creams you have. You have 10 ice creams. 10 ice creams. But how many groups we have? Only one. So one group means 1 10, and we have 10 ice creams, so 10. So 1 10 is 10. So you have to trace number 10. Okay. Now look at the next one. 2 tens are 20. 2 tens means 2 betel leaves. You can see 2 betel leaves in the picture? Yes. 2 tens means 2 betel leaves. 20. 20 because we have 10 bugs on the first betel leaf and 10 bugs on the second betel leaf. So 10 plus 10 is 20. Isn't it? Yes. So 2 tens are 20. 2 tens means 2 betel leaves, and 20 because 10 bugs on each leaf. So you have to trace 20. Now look at the third one. Third one says 3 tens are 30. 3 tens because we can see 3 groups of owl, isn't it? Yes. And in each group we have 10 owls. So 10 plus 10 plus 10, how much? 30. Correct. So if you add 10 3 times, you get 30. So 3 groups, that's why 3 tens, and 10 in each group, which makes 30. So 3 tens are 30. Now look at the next one. 4 tens are 40. 4 tens because we can see 4 jars, isn't it? Yes, and in those jars we have fishes. 4 tens because we can see 4 jars. And 40 because we have 10 fishes in each jar. So if you add 10 4 times, what is the answer you get? 40. So 4 tens are 40. So trace 40. Now look at the fifth one. 5 tens are 50. 5 tens because we have 5 petals. I'm sorry, 5 flowers you have, isn't it? Yes, 5 flowers we have, and you have 10 petals in each flower. So if you add 10 5 times, you get 50. So 5 tens because 5 flowers, and 50 because we have 10 petals in each flower. And if we add 10 5 times, we get 50. So 5 tens are 50. So trace 50. Now go to page 34. It says 6 tens are 60. 6 tens because we have 6 cakes. Isn't it? Yes. And 60 because we have 10 candles on each cake. So if you add 10 6 times, you get 60. So 6 tens are 60. 6 tens because 6 cakes, and 60 because we have 10 candles on each cake. So if we add 10 6 times, we get 60. So 6 tens are 60. So trace 60. Now look at the next one. 7 tens are 70. Now 7 tens because we have 7 caps. And 70 because we have 10 dots on each cap. So if you add 10 7 times, we get 70. So 7 tens because 7 caps, and 70 because we have 10 dots on each cap. So you have to trace 70. Okay. Now look at the next one. 8 tens are 80. 8 tens because we have 8 groups of grapes. And in each group we have 10 grapes. So if we add 10 8 times, we get 80. Isn't it? Yes. So 8 tens means 8 groups, and 80 because 10 grapes in each group. So 10, if we add 8 times, we get 80. So 8 tens are 80. So you have to trace 80 grapes. Okay. 9 tens are 90. 9 tens because we have 9 peas. And 90 because we have 10 round peas in every group. So 9 tens are 9 different peas that we have. And 90 because in every group we have 10 round peas. So if we add 10 9 times, we get 90. So 9 tens because we have 9 different peas, and 90 because we have 10 round peas in each group. Okay. So you have to trace 90 P's. Now look at the next one. 10 tens are 100. 10 tens means we can see 10 different group of sticks. Isn't it? Yes. 10 different groups of sticks. And in each group we have 10 sticks. So if you add 10 times, you get 100. If you add 10 times, you get 100. So 10 tens means 10 groups, 10 group of sticks. And 100 means because we have 10 sticks in each group. So if we add 10 times, we get 100. So 10 tens are 100. So you have to trace 100. Okay. Now we have to complete the pattern. Now in the first box, we can see 4 diamond shaped boxes that are drawn. In the next, we can see number 4. Then after that, we again have the diamond shaped boxes. So after that, what you will write? Correct. You will write number 4. And after that, again, you will draw those diamond shaped boxes. And in the last one, you will write again number 4. Okay. So this is how you will complete the pattern. Thank you so much, children. Take care and bye-bye.